Subatomic particles. Matter is made up of atom. An atom contains charged particles in it. They are positively charged protons and negatively charged electrons. Scientist J.J. Thomson conducted an experiment called cathode ray tube experiment and identified the subatomic particle electron, which is negatively charged. A glass tube containing gas is connected to two electrodes with cathode on one side and anode on the other side. They are connected to a battery. When electricity is passed, the rays called cathode rays are produced in the negatively charged cathode and attracted towards the positively charged anode. In another experiment as shown here, scientist Goldstein identified another ray which travels in the opposite direction of the cathode rays. Those rays were called canal rays and they were positively charged. An electron deflected towards the positive terminal of an electric field, and a proton deflects towards the negative terminal of an electrical field, confirming the nature of their electric charge.